has gutted the police station where the KNC security manage. We are setting one of the motors, the motorbikes ablaze, as you can see. A protest which was supposed to turn deadly, peaceful, has turned deadly. As you can see, one of the students is smoking what is supposed to be weed. And here it is. They set the place ablaze. And this, it's a deadly scene. It's a deadly scene. This attack of the KNC. This isn't encouraging. Not one bit. Not one bit. This is something that we all need to condemn. This is sad for KNUST. This is sad for Ghana. The authorities must intervene. Otherwise, this is going to get messy. This is what is supposed to be a peaceful demonstration. So imagine what an unpeaceful demonstration will turn out to be. This is sad. This is a sad day for Mother Ghana. This is a sad day for Ashanti region. And I just got stoned. I just got stoned. This is deadly. This is deadly. These are the scenes from the main police station. This is deadly. This isn't encouraging at all. This is what is supposed to be a cell to those students. This is what is supposed to be a cell. As you can see, there's nobody here at the moment. The students are vandalizing this place. The students are vandalizing this place. This